As the trusted and preferred brand of electrical contractors for nearly 150 years, Greenlee offers the most comprehensive line of tools, equipment, and accessories that contractors can rely on daily to get the job done. Introducing the new 555 series conduit benders from Greenlee. They're the next generation electric benders that are more portable, more durable, more cost-effective, and simpler to own and operate than ever before. The 555, commonly referred to as the triple nickel, has been completely re-engineered with a rugged exterior for the most demanding environments, and on the inside, an absolute encoder-based control system, making the DX model an extremely versatile and dependable electric bender. Never before have these benders been easier to operate and more cost-effective to own, with fewer parts and all the necessary accessories you need on the job site, with the versatility to handle a wide range of job site power sources. A key advantage to these benders is that you only need two shoes to bend all rigid IMC and EMT from 1/2 inch to 2 inch instead of 7 shoes on previous models, and is fully backwards compatible to work with the existing 555 shoes you already own. On the outside, the triple nickel features a more rigid patent-pending frame to ensure more consistent conduit bending performance over the life of the bender. Inside, the patent-pending control system uses current-limiting technology designed to draw the right amount of power and protect the motor and electronics in the unit. The 555DX uses an absolute encoder-based system. With this, the unit always knows the position of the bending shoe, helping the operator increase repeatability and productivity while reducing wasted material. The electrical system is a solid-state design that eliminates arcing and the potential of relay failure common to competitive benders. This helps increase the life of the unit's electronic components while allowing it to handle a variety of job site power sources such as generators and temporary power drops. The 555DX is available in both 120 volt and 220 volt electrical system configurations. Controlling the triple nickel has greatly improved with a newly designed patent-pending pendant featuring tactile feedback membrane buttons, rare earth magnets for strong holding power to the bender, and a high-impact overmold case with cord strain relief. And for accessories, the optional combination shoe and roller group comes with a convenient heavy-duty storage chest with ergonomic handles, skids for ease of use with pallet jacks and forklifts, and pre-drilled holes for optional casters if more mobility on the job site is required. Setting up for a bend is quick and easy. Simply wheel the unit into position and plug it into a 120 volt 20 amp power source. In this example, the operator will bend 1 1/4 inch rigid conduit 90 degrees. To prepare for the bend, attach the support rollers and the combination shoe. Next, load the conduit lining up its marks to the front of the hook where the bend begins, and you're ready to make the bend. Pressing the bend button on the controller initiates the bend and allows you to monitor the angle as you progress through the bend. The DX controller has a built-in jog feature that gives the operator the ability to manually bend in half-degree increments to hone in on specific angles. When the bend is complete, simply press the unload button and remove the conduit as it releases from the shoe. It's as simple as that. Let's take a look at how easy it is to prepare for a new bend with the triple nickel. In this example, 1 1/4 inch EMT. Now, without changing the shoe or support roller, simply rotate the shoe 180 degrees and you're ready to bend EMT. Another example of how this unit is designed to increase productivity. Whether space is limited or the operator has a specific preference, the unit can operate in either a vertical or horizontal orientation. While the triple nickel requires only 2 shoes to bend all rigid and EMT from 1/2 inch to 2 inches, and IMC from 1/2 inch to 1 1/4 inches, there are a variety of additional accessories for specific bending needs. For example, to bend 1 1/2 inch to 2 inch IMC, an optional squeeze roller is available. And to bend PVC-coated rigid conduit, there's an optional shoe and roller set, making the DX an extremely versatile machine, especially for contractors replacing their existing 555 as the new unit is fully backwards compatible, allowing you to get more life out of the existing shoes you own. These next generation electric Benders will prove to be more durable, simpler to operate, and more cost effective than ever for contractors needing dependable and versatile Benders on the job site. It's mobile, requires fewer parts, and is built to perform from the inside out. Contact your Greenlee sales representative or visit your nearest Greenlee distributor for more information or a demonstration of the all-new triple nickel electric Benders. From hand tools to hole making, to fishing, bending and pulling, to termination and testing, Greenlee is committed to customer-focused innovation and offering tools that are made for the trade.